Now, your hyper-local weather forecast. From the SaucValleyWeather.com studio, this is Sauk Valley Weather Today.
Good Monday morning, everyone. An awfully chilly, frigid start for us. Temperatures this morning well below zero, sitting at 6 below here in Sterling Rock Falls. Combining in a little bit of a breeze that we have going and wind chills almost feeling like 20 below zero. A little bit of improvement as we head throughout the day, but bundle up this morning for sure as this biting cold will continue. Now, we do continue with a winter weather advisory that goes through very late tonight as snow begins to move in right between noon and 7 p.m. That's when the heaviest snowfall will be occurring. Most likely, we're looking at least 3 inches of snow and most likely falling between 3 and 5 total. Though there could be an isolated band of about 6 inches, and we're going to have to watch and see where that band sets up as our winter weather advisory could be upgraded to a winter storm warning depending on where that banding does decide to set itself up. But significant travel impacts expected because, of course, all of the heaviest snowfall will be coming during the evening commute. So do prepare on planning a little bit more extra time to reach your destination as you head home from work or school for this evening. Now, the timing again of the snow likely going to be arriving just after noon. A considerable swath or area of snow going to be moving in. And again, we're going to be watching to see where a band of heavier snow sets up. By all indications, it's going to be near the Interstate 80 corridor. Still time that could shift a little bit further to the north. But generally speaking, about 3 to 5 inches for most of us. There you can see some of that heavier band, especially trying to work its way in. We'll see if that can extend itself a little bit eastward over our area. That's the most likely placement for that. We'll keep an eye on that throughout the day and pass along any upgrades should those be issued for today. But that winter weather advisory again continues today, expecting temperatures not to move a whole lot. We'll get into the middle teens, and because temperatures are so cold, this will accumulate on the roads fairly quickly, leading to some very treacherous travel by this afternoon. So again, leave some extra time because roads will be slick. We do stay quiet tomorrow. We're going to be still in the teens, but we'll be cold. And notice we're going to go back below zero once again tonight, too, because clouds will be clearing out and we'll have new snow cover on the ground. More accumulating snow certainly possible. On Wednesday, we could see a few inches there. And believe it or not, if I were to stretch this out beyond Wednesday, there's another significant storm system we're going to be watching for the end of the week. No doubt, this is a very active pattern that we are in for much of this week.